A big animal, and I think they're all excited. Yes, mostly they're experienced lionesses in hunting buffaloes who cover the mouth as the other one is choking another. Mostly just trying to increase the pain in different parts of his body, so that Swago can at least decrease. That's a lot of lions. I didn't see all these lions. I haven't counted yet, but first we only, we thought there was only 11. This might take longer, at least 20 minutes. I think we have 20 lions here.
How many? 20?
Yeah.
More, huh?
I think 20 from the ones on the left. Right here. Now that's an experienced lioness at least. She has a few ideas. Thank you.
hold on to the mouth, decreasing oxygen and also the struggle of the sand. This is a big animal we're talking. Yeah. And see that old wound he had? And I think they leg they're biting right now. That was a bad leg. So they know the witness as well. Cause remember when that one went and knocked it down? It went for that leg and then they couldn't wake up again. It's gonna take longer than that.